Last night, she won Japan's first Olympic figure skating gold. Shizuka Arakawa.
In the blink of an eye, her life changed forever last night when she was named the ladies' Olympic gold medalist of 2006. She hasn't changed, but the world has.
She's enchanting, a true leading lady, an extraordinary talent.
When you have a night like that, you just hate to see the sun come up. Because tomorrow's another day.
And what a thrill it must be for Japan and for the whole skating program that they've been so good at promoting in that country. It's part of the explanation of why the depth of skating in Japan is so terrific.
She's just such a great representative for figure skating. She is everything a woman should be on the ice, this glorious position, the strength of her jumps.
Gold medalist Shizuka Arakawa from Japan.